मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रियंका श्रीवास्तव, मैथ्स टीचर ऑफ एनएलके ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स, वेलकम यू ऑल टू अटेंड मैथ्स सेशन। सो चिल्ड्रन, वी ऑलरेडी नो हाउ टू सॉल्व एडिशन स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम्स, बट टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट इन्फॉर्मेशंस गिवन इन द प्रॉब्लम विद स्टेटमेंट। इट इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, सो शैल वी स्टार्ट। So children, the addition keywords are total, in all, and altogether. So by these keywords, you can easily understand that the question is all about addition. Okay? So let's take an example. Here, Riya bought a table for rupees 12,450 and a chair for rupees 5,400. Find the total money spent by her in buying two items. So children, to understand the problem well and to know what to write as statements, ask this question, that is, what is rupees 12,450 and what is rupees 5,400. The answer to these questions will help us to form statements for the solution. So 12,450 is the cost of table. So we will write cost of table is equal to rupees 12,450. Now what is 5,400? So rupees 5,400 is the cost of chair. So we will write cost of chair is equal to rupees 5,400. Now let's check what is asked in the question. So here it is asked total money. What? Total money. So to add this number to get the answer, let's start. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, 5 plus 0 is 5, 4 plus 4 is 8, 2 plus 5 is 7, and 1 as it is 1. So write the answer in full statement, children. The total money spent by her in buying two items is rupees 17,850. Now we will solve one more addition problem. Okay children, so let's look at example number 2. A shopkeeper sold 3,800 apples on Monday, 2,343 apples on Tuesday, and 1,847 apples on Wednesday respectively. So how many apples did he sell in all? Okay, so as I told you before, to understand the problem well and to know what to write as statements, ask this question. What is 3,800? What is 2,343? And what is 1,847? The answer to this question will help us to form statements for the solution. So children, what is 3,800? 3,800 is the number of apples sold on Monday. So we write a statement as number of apples sold on Monday is equal to 3,800. And what is 2,343? 2,343 is the number of apples sold on Tuesday. And what is 1,847? These are the number of apples sold on Wednesday. Now let's check what is asked in the given question. Here it is asked in all. Okay, and as I told you before, these are the addition keywords. So here we have to perform addition. Now let's add this number to get the answer. Children, let's start. 0 plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. So write 0 and carry forward 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Now 8 plus 3, 11. And 11 plus 8, 19. So here write 9 and 1 is carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. And 6 plus 1 is 7. So write the answer in full statement. Shopkeeper sold 7,990 apples in all. I hope, children, you all understood today's topic and do the given worksheet according to today's class and write full statement in every question. And after getting the answer, write the answer in full statement. Okay, children, give your best. Do the work in neat and clean handwriting. Okay, bye-bye.